So, you've got a new yo-yo and you can't wind your yo-yo string onto the yo-yo. It's a common problem, simple solution. Just put your finger under the gap. Wind the string over your finger a few times, then remove your finger, carry on winding, job done.